is regulated. So what happened yesterday is the Pewaukee schools were closed because a Pewaukee student, apparently on Tuesday night, posted something on social media. Now, the police aren't saying what the text of this was, but somebody took a screenshot of this and then passed it on the Pewaukee parents' Facebook page. So this is what somebody posted. All users are going to be easy targets. I wouldn't recommend showing up to school unless you want to die. Pewaukee is going to be bigger than Columbine and Florida combined. Just wait, Pewaukee isn't so safe. Smiley face, you are all going to die tomorrow and nothing will stop. Okay, this